How to make a quest look like this. Add image inside empty game object. Create two scroll views which takes half of screen each. Add button as child of first scroll views content. Create text for quest name and quest description as child of second scroll views content. Create empty game object in the same place. Create text for objective, gold reward and exit reward as child of that game object. Make button from first scroll view as prefab and delete it from scene. Create quest script. Make it serializable. Add fields. Add objective subclass, make it serializable and fill it with fields. Add method that checks objective completion. Add method that forces completion amount. Override to seek method of objective class. Create quest log script. Make it static and add list for active and completed quests. Add static method for adding quest to list. Add static method for checking quest objective. Add static method for completing quest. Add static method that checks if you already have required item in inventory. Add on change event and invoke it. Add static method that return quest from index. Add static initialize method. Create field script. Add field for every UI element. Add method that will subscribe on quest list change. Add method that will resize quest array. Add method that instantiate new button. Write logic that sets quest names to buttons. Add method that updates currently selected quests. Add method that sets quest description values to fields. Add method that subscribes to buttons on click event. Initialize values on awake. Write logic that opens and hides quest log. Assign script and values in inspector. I also added simple script for debugging. And that's the result. Check out my other videos.